We are in the Campbell Museum. Donald Campbell, Charles, and all his Humphrey, Joseph, and Andrew Campbell. The Bluebird Museum, I think. It's a tribute to Campbell's legend. 21 world land and water speed records. His favourite colour is definitely blue. 1954 Land Rover. Toy probably. I can't really remember it that long ago. Daytona Beach. That's a ridiculous speed in 1931. If you want to read better. So much to quit. And look what we got here. It is a replica. Oh, it was. 13 feet, 8 inches long. Another replica. The hydroplane. I do believe if you want to see bits of the real thing, you have to go to Coniston, the town of Coniston. They've got a museum there. This is electric. British record holder, 2 pounds, a genuine thing. Three electric vehicles in 1997. See? Electric for a long time. Years is a long time.
This question of balance on Bluebird is something that's very critical. The object of putting the sandbags on the back was simply to shift the center of gravity back a minute amount, in fact about 1/4 inch, to test the effect. Having got the effect that we required, well then of course the gas would be properly with the object cast with any bits securely attached to the frames which are there, waiting to take the ballast should the need be. The heartbreak of this project, whether it's here or indeed in other parts of the world, is that you are not only finding the unknown with the technicalities involved, but you are the continually frustrating burdens of the whole world. And there are now such an intensive
Jeff Andy and I go near people are watching this. TV demonstration.
But the interest appears to have decreased.
Bluebird electric. They've got to be small to get in there. Oh God.
One newspaper has already suggested that he's living in the past. This apparent lack of interest doesn't really worry Campbell.
Size of this. Please, that'd be big to get the jet engine in it. Another replica. That's pretty good idea, how big these things are. They were huge. Well, that is a tribute to Campbell. Campbell obtained. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. I didn't know this was here. Got some things up the top now. There's see, that one's at Coniston Water, not Windermere. Really. Well, you certainly like a couple of blue. The old drafty Land Rover. Good work also. All nuts and bolts and rivets. Right, we are finished in there. This is an absolute cracking day. The Rotary Club of Alston wishing well. Chuck some coins in, make a wish. So picturesque to live out here. Let's just go and find the motorbike. We have over here Rushland Movement, handmade in the Lake District. Handmade what? Furniture? Bespoke furniture and kitchen. Has a showroom. Sounds expensive. Sounds very nice actually. Got the main road up there, the A590. We're down here. Absolutely stunning. All the leaves come back on these trees. They're amazing. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. A little bit of history. I hope it gives the enthusiasm to get up and subscribe. give it a thumbs up, share. Till next time, look forward to your company again. Take care, bye bye.